eat your words. There's women in here who fed us in 84, 85. They took up the fight for us, the Durham miners, the Eastern miners. We get knocked down, we get back up here.